Okay, this is a video letting you know, telling you the difference between Sega Rally Revo on Xbox 360 and PS3 and Sega Rally Online Arcade. Seeing as a lot of people think that they are basically both the same exact game. Well, no, there's kind of a difference. And that difference is, well, Sega Rally Revo sucks donkey dick. The controls, I mean, I guess if you like your car fishtailing for absolutely no reason and basically driving itself into walls and stuff, you know, if you like that kind of stuff, then Sega Rally Revo is your game. Although, on the PSP, I would recommend getting the Sega Rally Revo on the PSP. It's not the greatest controls, but it's definitely better than the PS3 and Xbox 360 controls. Now, if you were to play Sega Rally Online Arcade, well, the controls are awesome. They control very fluently. The cars do not fishtail all over the place. A good reason. This is another thing that people like to talk about is that why would you get Sega Rally Online Arcade and instead of Dirt 3, which I don't know, that sounds kind of weird, but the reason you would get Online Arcade instead of Dirt 3 is because Dirt 3 costs $60 and Sega Rally Online Arcade cost $10. At least when I got it, it might have changed the price. You might get a better deal, I don't know. I don't keep up on the pricing, but so another reason is because I guess if you like arcade racers and are a big fan of Sega Rally, the Sega Rally series, this version is definitely worth checking out. Whereas Dirt 3, I believe, is more of a sim. If you don't really care for sims, then you might want to check out Online Arcade. Although I like Dirt 2. I played a little Dirt 1, but I don't remember much of it. I own Dirt 2. Good game. Anyways, if you have $10, and we know, okay, yeah, you can get Revo for, like, nothing. Let I see it for, like, $9. But, they should really pay you to take that game. That game is not good enough to sniff my shit. It's bad. It's terrible. Revo and Online Arcade may look the same, but they are different games. They are definitely totally different games. Online Arcade is actually fucking playable, whereas Sega Rally Revo, unless you're playing it on the PSP, is a big, fat pile of donkey shit. I mean, the only upside to Revo is that it has more tracks, more cars. Sega Rally Online Arcade is based off the actual arcade machine, and it has a little couple things from Revo. So I guess we can thank Revo for whatever it has there. I think it's a couple cars or a track or something. It also has classic stuff in it. But what's good about... What was I talking about? No. So it's based off mostly off the Sega Rally 3 arcade machine. And as we know, a lot of our old, you know, Sega Rally or even like Daytona USA, they don't have a lot of tracks, and you know, a lot of older ones have like 3 tracks or something. And that's the reason why it's has so little in the way of tracks and you know, some kind of campaign type campaign. Championship mode. It has a championship mode. It only consists of, I believe, what is it, 4 races. If you get first place, I think the last race. I don't know. I wouldn't know. I suck too much, and I never got first place. But if you're looking for a game that's actually playable and doesn't look like something you want to grab and wipe your ass with, I would stick with Sega Rally Online Arcade. It is a very addicting game, very fun, and if I had to rate it out of 10, 9.5, I guess. You know. Now, everybody have a nice day. Thank you for watching this bitching rant or something. Do not purchase Revo. You could use that money better as toilet paper.